The right lobe is hypocagenic and inhomogeneous and presents numerous small echonormal areas which correspond to those parts of the thyroid which are less influenced by thyroiditis. These areas are very likely not nodules in pathological sense. The presentation of the left lobe is similar, however, there is a larger echonormal lesion in the lower ventral part. It is doubtful whether this echonormal lesion is a true nodule or not.